And of course, when he picks up that energy, yeah, it always does. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another video. Hold up now. Okay, you've got the next one because I've been doing this for a while. You know, I did the last
one. Welcome back.
No, I'm doing it for now. For how are you doing on this fine, beautiful day that we have ourselves? You know what I mean? Little peep, wake me up. Now, of course, we had to do some more little peep, you know, that we got a huge fan base, a huge little peep fan base, and I respect all of you. You're a bunch of beautiful goddamn people. I have nothing else to say about that other than thank you for spending your fucking time with us. What the fuck is that?
We're sorry, we do not deserve your time.
We do not deserve it.
I'm sorry.
Let's get straight into it though. You know what I mean?
Yeah. It just has a certain swag, doesn't it?
This is a bit loud for me, I'm not gonna lie. The way that zoom like that's fucking killing me right now. He does have a drip to him, doesn't he? I like how thin he is as well.
Yeah.
Real slim, slick.
Skater boy.
It's slick, man. It's slick stuff.
Since he's a skater boy. Since he's a skater boy. He wasn't good.
That's enough.
Bitch, I feel like fish snark. Hey, roll out, make some fucking noise one time, man.
Goth boy clip.
I love his talking voice.
I'm kissing styrofoam. You know what I'll be on. That's what I'll be on. She know what I'll be on. Who know what I'll be on. That's what I'll be on. Baby, move along. I keep moving on. I keep moving on. We keep making love. I keep moving on. We keep making love. I keep moving on. We keep making love.
Interesting.
I can't make it up. Somebody wake me up. Yeah. Float up with my whole team. Magnet swerving a white beam. Yeah. God boy clay trying to stay clean. Yeah. God boy clay, we got big dreams. And my new bitch. On a movie screen, and my old bitch, she a groupie teen. Yeah, I break hearts, I would call her.
God damn, you know what? I'm loving the beat. The beat is so incredibly hard. I like his flow, but the shit's getting a bit repetitive for me. I'm not even gonna cap to you right now, you know what I mean? I try to be as honest as possible in these videos, and sometimes
it's a bit lacking the vocab.
I gotta pull out the honesty right now. Straight up, this is definitely not one of my tops, but I fucking love the beat. The beat is so hard, and yeah, his flow on it, like the way he's matching it every once in a while, the way it ends on those that does sound hard, but like you just said, it's lacking on the lyricism a little bit for me. It's straight up, it's a common occurrence with Lil Peep for us, you know what I mean? No surprise here. We like it, we don't. We've said it before.
Look at his fucking like chain. That's ridiculous.
Mm. And of course, when he picks up that energy, yeah, it always does. Okay, yeah, Lil Peep feeling it. Lil Peep feeling it on this one.
I love the Hello Kitty.
I know, dude.
That swaggy shit.
Dude, I love his belt. I love his pants. The little plaid. Oh my god, it looks dope as hell.
Yeah,
Pretty dope, pretty dope.
He knows how to work his voice. Phone, you should let me paint your nails. Like,
oh my god, that's so interesting. I don't have any nails to paint. You know what I mean?
That's true.
Yeah, I feel like I need to listen to this song, like, not live. I feel like I need to get, like, more in depth with that beat and shit, because, like, that beat, like, while I was listening to it, I was like, oh my god, if I heard this come on in, like, one of mine and Afro's little sessions together, like, where we make a new track or something, like, straight up, I could have done something with this one. Like, this beat is crazy. Stupid hard. It sounds a little drowned out for me.
Yeah.
Probably because of the live situation, but I can always appreciate his live voice, you know what I mean? His vocal range, goddamn, and he was feeling himself.
I think that might
have
been a little bit tad auto-tuned.
A little tad.
You could hear it when he was talking.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, it kind of distorted his voice a little bit. But honestly, it's fun.
Mm-hmm.
Because we've heard him, like, singing purely.
Yo, for real? Like, in those smaller venues and stuff, like, he sounds a bit better for some reason, I don't know. I know what it is. And you know what? I felt that he could have done a bit more on a stage presence as well. I felt like he could have done a little dancing, maybe not dancing, but fucking just, yeah. I'm probably gonna have a listen to this one, like, again, in my own free time, like, listen to, like, the track, maybe tell you about what my thoughts are on the next one, just a quick consensus or something, you know what I mean? But not the worst, definitely not the best.
Mm.
But respectable.
Yeah.
100% respectable and totally arguably a good song, especially just because of that beat for me. That beat is insane. Do you have anything else to add to that?
No.
Nothing? Nada?
Nada.
You ain't got nada to say. Bullshit. Bullshit. You have everything to say. Say it. Say, I love what your face is doing right now. What is that?
I have a very expressive face. I found that out.
No.
Yeah.
I
can't move both my eyebrows with you again.
Dude, it's too much, right? Thank you very much for spending a little time with us.
Yeah, thank you.
That's just been our opinions on this particular video. Please leave a like, a sub, maybe even a comment, and a dingy dongy. You know what to do. You gotta tug on those milky ropes. And until the next one, it's just gonna have to be some
peace. And some love and some peace 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 and some love.
Fast up and love, peace and love, peace and love. You feel me?
Power of siblings.